Hello friends and welcome. You are with Deepak R. Khemani and we are in this 2 minutes money and personal finance show. Today's show is particularly about something that touches each and every one of us, is a huge irritant, a big problem, and we all have to suffer because of it, the KYC, know your customer. So day before yesterday, I went to the bank to deposit a cheque in my son's account. My son is a minor and myself and my wife are the guardians, the father and the mother. So the lady at the clerk at the counter said that this cheque cannot be accepted because this account has been locked. Why has it been locked? Because the KYC has not been updated. Okay, so I will give you whatever you want. So she now says you have to fill in three forms. One for updation of the KYC of the minor, one for updation of the KYC of the father, that is me, and mother, my wife. I told her, me and my wife are having individual accounts in the same bank and our KYC is updated. Why can't you just pick up the KYC from there in your system? No, sir, we need to have the KYC updated again. These are RBI rules. So there are no RBI rules like that. Came back and went back to the bank today morning. I met the manager. I told her the whole KYC compliant accounts. Why do you need it again? No, we don't need it again. We can directly fetch it from the system. If that is the case, why is the person at the counter asking this? Probably they do not know. So there is this problem. A lot of people who are sitting at the counters do not know what has to be done. They will simply give you forms to fill and more forms to attach. Whenever you come across a KYC problem, if your KYC is updated in the bank, unless you do not receive an official communication from the bank, how are you supposed to know that your bank account has been locked? So it is the duty of the bank to first inform you that your KYC is due. And in this case, which was a minor, since the parents were already having an account, they did not need to give their new KYC documentation again. All what was done is we gave an updated photograph of the minor, my son, and his latest proof. His passport copy and the KYC was updated. Know this, be aware, and we will talk more about other things in the next episode. See you there.